नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माय नेम इज जेवी एंड मनीषा सिंह। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू सिलेक्शन ऑफ फिल्टर्स इन कलरीमीटर। नाउ लेट्स बिगिन द टॉपिक। कलरीमीटर इज अ इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज्ड फॉर द मेजरमेंट ऑफ कलर्ड सब्सटेंस इन द सॉल्यूशन एंड द इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज ऑपरेटिव इन द विजिबल रेंज ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम। A colorimeter is a light sensitive device used for measuring the transmittance and absorbance of light passing through the liquid sample. The device measures the intensity or concentration of a color that develops upon introducing a specific reagent into a solution. There are two types of colorimeters: color densitometers, which measures the density of the primary colors, and color photometers, which measures the color reflection and transmission. Then design of the colorimeter. As it is, I described this in our previous session also. Then principle. The working principle of colorimeter is based on Beer-Lambert's law, which states the amount of light absorbed by a color solution is directly proportional to the concentration of the solution and the length of the light path through the solution. Then colorimeter's construction and function. The essential parts of the colorimeters are, first of all, a light source, which is usually an ordinary filament lamp, one aperture, which can be adjusted, and a lens, a set of filters in different colors, a cuvette that holds the working solution, a detector, usually photoresistor or photocell, which measures the light which has passed through the solution, a meter to display the output from the detector. Then filter. Filter is in the colorimeter is used to select the color of light which the solute absorbs the most in order to maximize the accuracy of the experiment. Note that the color of the absorbed light is the opposite of the color of the specimen. So as a blue filter would be appropriate for an orange substance. Sensors measures the amount of light which has passed through the solution compared to the amount entering, and a display reads the amount absorbed. Changeable optics filters are used in the colorimeter to select the wavelength which the solute absorbs the most in order to maximize accuracy. The usual wavelength range is from 400 to 700 nanometer. If it is necessary to operate in the ultraviolet range, then some modifications to the colorimeter are needed. It is important to use the correct filter in a colorimeter because different chemical substances absorb different wavelength of a light on the visible spectrum. Colorimeters use colored filters to isolate light of a specific wavelength, which is passed through the test sample. When setting up the colorimeter, it's important to select the correct wavelength of light for testing. These are the wavelength and spectrum reason and color absorbed by the filter and color transmitted. If the wavelength is 400 to 420, then it is in the visible range. Then it will absorb violet color and transmit green-yellow color. Similarly, for 420 to 500 nanometer, it is also a visible region. Color absorbed is blue and transmitted is yellow. 500 to 570 nanometer, spectrum is visible, green color absorbed and red color is transmitted. 570 to 600, it is also a visible region, and then color absorbed is yellow and color transmitted is blue. Then 600 to 630, spectrum region is visible and color absorbed is orange, color transmitted is green-blue. Then 630 to 700 visible, it is from the visible range, color absorbed is red and color transmitted is green. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. This session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University Jaipur. Thank you so much for watching this video.